very much.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah. I wrote this next song for Linda. Tonight, it's for all the lovers in the audience. All you lovers.
Bye. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
And one of the things in life, you know, you don't always say what you mean to say to people. Sometimes you think, oh, I'll say that another time. But sometimes it can be too late, you know. And particularly like when a person passes away, you think, I wish I'd said that, I meant to say that. And the next song is a song that I wrote after my dear friend John passed away. Let's hear you on John! That I didn't have with him.
Still remember how it was before, and I am.
star here tonight. For this guy over here.
Smile.
amazing thing about it was, so many people over the world learn English through the music of the Beatles. It's true. Amazing, you know, that's like really, really great for us. While we were over there, I was meeting with, you know, members of the Russian government. You know, maybe some kid, for example. And so, you know, I mean, the government and stuff, and there's like the defense minister of Russia. Yeah, you imagine that when I was a kid in Liverpool, thinking of the defense minister of Russia. No. But there he was, you know, he said, oh, first record I bought was Love Me Do. It's crazy, you know. Then this other guy who's in the government, he comes up, he said, I learned English from your records. He says, hello, goodbye.
Oh yeah, and if you leave me, side.